I do.
You promise to love, honor, and keep him for as long as you both shall live.
I do.
Do you, Michael Asiello, solemnly declare Christopher Cowan
to be your husband?
I do.
Do you promise to love, honor, and keep him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
By the power vested in me by the great state of New York, I now pronounce you married. You may seal your vows with a kiss.
Yeah.